A 20-year-old Stilwell woman is in jail right now on a murder complaint. Police say that Tanya Waddy may be responsible for the death of an 88-year-old woman. OSBI officials say sheriff's deputies found the woman dead in her home. Waddy was still there, but they say they don't think that the women knew each other. The medical examiner is yet to determine how the elderly woman died.